coverage you can count on.
The city of Las Vegas has a water crisis, and people there are feeling it every day. The city met with residents tonight to talk about options, and Action 7 News reporter Alana Greenfogel was there and has more about their concerns.
For the people of Las Vegas, water is gold, and their treasure chest is falling apart. The situation is so dire, city leaders say they have no choice but to raise rates, and by a lot, double or triple in the next few years.
It's good that the city's doing something about it.
And that's why dozens of people came to a public hearing Tuesday to learn why they may very soon be paying more money for water.
This is a poor, poor county. We can help, but let's help a little at a time. If we should do anything, we should start with a small goal, not start over here.
City leaders say phase one, a $50 million project, would fix the leaking dam, add more storage, and improve water flow. They say the water would be cleaner and there would be more of it.
We're not talking just about water. We're talking about our future, our community, the potential to grow, which right now we don't have that potential.
Most residents agree they need to do something, and they also agree these hefty hikes may not be the final answer.
I think we need a rate increase. I don't dispute that. I don't think we need it as heavy as it is.
Reporting in Las Vegas, Alana Greenfogel, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The city will host three more public hearings and then give another presentation to the city council before council votes on whether to raise rates. City leaders say they're also trying to get state and federal funding to help with the costs.